And again, three fouls, who cares? He's 4 for 4 from the 3-point line.
Huge team up at 2-0.